Hello there. How's it going? Welcome everyone who's coming over from M Stream. And Alice dropping 100 bits. She's still the bit boss. 150 bits to beat her. Anyone feeling it? Welcome everyone who's coming over from M Ray Stream. You've joined at a good time because we are currently on a 40 chain. Trying to get a shiny Gligar. Which is taking its sweet time, but maybe it'll maybe we'll get there. Who knows? Hello, Infernal Blitz. How are you? But welcome, welcome, everyone. I hope you had a wonderful time over at Emre's stream. Em, I hope you had a great one. If I'm not careful, I will literally run out of repels soon, which is never fun. Yes, figuring out how to turn green, that must be it. So. Oh, there it is! Okay. Let's pretend I never made that noise, because I genuinely don't... Right, I tell you what. Gen 4 radar brings out the worst noises in me. Has anybody noticed this? Jawava, whatever the hell the... What was that thing that I got before? And I was like, what the hell was that? And now that. Yeah. Before, whenever I used to do X and Y, I was like, oh, hello! And then this time, it's just... One time I sounded like a motorboat. I'm not quite sure what that was. Shiny! Gligar! Boom. Too awesome. It doesn't really look that much different, to be honest, but... Sexual. Right, let's see if we can get you on a quick ball or something. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, hello. Say hey to everyone on YouTube. Click. Max the Gallade, thanks so much for the follow. Awesome. Right, I'm going to name this thing. It's Gen 4, so it makes less sense, but Acrobat. Because I like that name. Okay. Nature predictions. What are you all thinking? What are you all thinking for natures? Of course, I'm saying modest. Ooh. Hello. Just thought of something. I don't really have one. Good stuff. Okay, well, cool. I guess not green. Good nature guess. Good nature guess. Coffee with Ellie, thanks so much to the host. Sand attack card, knock off quick attack. What an annoying moveset. Sand Veil, of course. And it is... Sassy! There you go, Kez. And Brooke. You've got your groove back. Thoroughly cunning. That sounds about right. Right. Let's put you away here, Starshine.
Good morning, Starshine.
Right. We are going to go ahead and attach... a razor fang to this thing, and we're going to use a rare candy. If you're wondering why Gligar is green, it's simply because when I was hunting for this thing, I mentioned the fact that Gligar... Actually, I'll tell you what, I'm going to save before I do this. Gligar is... It's purple in like Diamond and Pearl, blue in Platinum, and pink in Heart Gold and Silver. So I was like, it may as well have been green in Generation 5. So I made the sprite green. So why not, right? I don't mean the shiny, I just mean the regular. But same difference, right? Doing today. A tuba tea, thanks so much for the follow. Hello, Gakarpo, how are you? Oh, I love a shiny Gliscor so much. Gliscor. Look at that freaking beast of a shiny. Look how amazing that yellow looks in this game as well. Too freaking good. Right, you're getting out in battle right now. Yes, it did, Georgia. Sorry. But hello. How are you? Why is it I always fly to the cities where it takes longest to get to any grass? I always fly to Pastoria or I fly to Heart Home. Why do I do that? Why do I do that to myself? I don't get it. Hello, Georgia. Here it comes. So freaking epic. I love it. Well, to everybody watching on YouTube, please feel free to leave a like, rating, comment, and subscribe. The usual business. And we'll see all of you guys next time. Have a great one.